Did Jenkins send you? Don't believe I know you.
You don't, but we know you very well. Jenkins assigned you a task today. You'll share all the details with us.
Who are you again?
Name and department again. Didn't quite catch it the first time around. Fuck!
Oh, what's going on?
How you feeling? Pretty sharp dive, huh? Your access to company networks is hereby revoked.
Why?
In 2 minutes, any company cybernetics in your possession will cease functioning. Give us the data you received from Jenkins. This will conclude termination procedures.
How'd you find out? Well, Abernathy sent you guys, didn't you?
How the hell did you find out?
That is not your concern. The data, now.
It is my concern. Fine, it's all here. You don't have a choice.
Information's on the shore.
Smart choice.
We done?
With the formalities? Yes, but I think Abernathy would gladly up our fee for ridding her of a piece of rot like you.
Uh-oh.
Stand up. You're coming with us. Come on, move it.
Yeah, Spinning. I think you fellas might have forgotten just how far from home you are.
Yeah, Jackie, get him.
I'm not sure this module's your style, let alone a healthy option. Yeah, claro.
Is that a threat?
Well, you start shooting, maybe we join in, huh? Before you know it. Somebody might die today.
We have what we came for. It'll do for now.
Yeah, get the hell out of here. Go on.
Dodged one there.
What does that mean? Can't translate that.
How you feel? You all right?
Don't feel too good.
Like... like shit. My throat's like sandpaper. Not sure I can breathe.
They turned off her implants.
It's like when my little primito was ditching drugs. Nasty chills. Trembling hands. Cold sweat and dry heaving.
Yeah. Sounds about right.
Hey. Hey. Should I get you to a ripper? Or, I guess... maybe trauma team's on its way.
I've lost everything.
TT policy's gone, Jack. So are my biochem controllers. Company pad. I mean, they have seized. My bank account, not frozen. Seized.
Jesus, these fuckers move fast.
Got that
sure
right.
Sure you feel okay, though? I mean...
just need to catch my breath.
Give me a minute. Get my shit together. That'd be that, Jack. Just lost control of my life. Completely.
I'd say you got it back. You couldn't say no to him. So they said it to you. This is a turn for the better. You'll see. Besides, you haven't lost everything.
I still have a friend?
About to say I still have a friend? That's sweet.
No, dumbass. You still got that wad for the hit job, don't you?
The
probably
money.
Some fat-ass chunk of cha-ching.
That's right, they couldn't
right
take that.
A new start. That's right, chica. Buckle up. Hey, you hearing all right?
Well...
don't look so hot.
Oh my...
V!
Just...
V! Hey, hermana. Your new life. It starts now.
As soon as I get up off the ground.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals. consoles, but only half these consoles survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first.
Ow. So I've been spending some of that money. I look like crap.
NC's legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you're from. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City. The City of Dreams.
Okay, so after that, I've been through some crap.
Chick we're looking for somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her.
Half a year later.
Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
How'd you get this?
Militech. Jack, we're talking classified military-grade tech here. How did you get it?
Debug. And our girl made a couple adjustments.
Why? Thinks she knows better?
Nah. Said it didn't suit her, style. You'll see what I mean.
Okay. Wait. Oh. That didn't show up. Wait.
Well?
Sure, a little warm-up can hurt.
Sure. Why the hell not?
Now starting tutorial, huh?
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation.
Am I gonna learn Kung Fu?
This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move! Hope you're ready to bust ass through this fascist playground.
I am not a maggot. Begin training.
Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up.
Where's my gun? Ah. Bullets can ricochet off all surfaces.
Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough. What do you say we crank it up a notch?
Okay.
Not bad. But it's more realistic if the targets pack an iron.
M251's Ajax. Okay.
Quit standing around and take cover!
Oh, taking cover. Which one's cover again? Oh, sorry, you reloaded. I'm not sure which one's my cover button. Shot.
You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up.
The reanimator? Oh, this thing? That's not a reanimator, wait. I can't go to inventory. Use the inhaler. Is that in my quick items? X, okay. Okay, good to know. I think I want to remap that as well.
Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some chooms with him this time. You know what to do, V.
Find the best cover. Got 9 more of these things. I'm feeling I'm a horrible shot. I got one. It takes too long to duck. Why is there a pause with it? Ow. Damn it, I forgot to reload.
Dream work, V. Stand on the platform and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit.
Did you? How do we hack?
Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm up.
I thought it was going to be hacking. Wait, I'm doing it again?
Yeah, I didn't think you'd find that too tough.
What?
What do you say we crank it up a notch?
Did I pick the wrong thing?
Not bad. but it's more realistic if the target's packing iron.
Do I leave this tutorial this way? End training. I don't want to end all the training, I just want to get to the next thing and not do this over again.
Sightseeing? Quit standing around and take cover!
I just want to kill him. Now I'll take cover.
You took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up.
I didn't get renewed with new ones.
Head to the training area when you're good to go.
Oh, I did get new ones now. Now I have 17.
Oh, look. Brought some tunes with them this time. You know what to do, V.
This guy first. Step off there, right? All right, so I'm at 80.
Platform and we'll move on.
All right, now don't hit the same thing. Hacking.
Hacking's the next item on the
menu. I want to go here.
Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit.
Picked the wrong one before. Okay, this is the second training module then. Approach the window. Scanner works. Job-related items are highlighted in gold. Available information, yeah. I was trying to use that at the club at Lizzie's and didn't work, so I can't get info on that, but this is a robot. Resistant to what? That's a computer. Plus 11 something. Resistant to something. That's an explosive server. Okay, hazards. Red, hackable green. And then that's a surveillance camera. Okay.
This training module will teach you how to apply technological tools to combat situations.
Z?
Jesus, corpo speak can even make hacking sound boring. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard.
How? ping? Distract enemies. Breaching. It says blocked. Hacked.
Corpo trash. Style over substance.
Does that mean it worked? Quick hacking duration. Sneak up to the guard.
Good. Now take him out quietly. Focus, V.
What happened?
Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard.
So the only thing, yeah, this screen. What if I ping it?
Come on, you got this.
Don't ping it. Distract. Okay.
Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard.
Wait, all right. Okay. Causes a device to malfunction, resulting in erratic behavior that will distract nearby people. So then I gotta sneak up through there? Do I have enough time, though? It showed me amount of time ticking down, but I didn't see actually where it was. Connection?
Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly.
Oh, he's alerted.
All right. Oh. No worries. Try again.
Oh, get up.
Work a little hack magic.
I could have done it. I just...
On the screen to distract the guard.
See, I know why it says blocked there, though.
Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly.
I didn't even mean to do that.
All right, all yours. Take him out.
Oh.
Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork, especially the dead kind. Now pick up.
Ping is already active.
The body and hide it somewhere.
It's saying R. Wait. You can hide dead and unconscious enemies in certain places. Doing so will help you avoid detection by other enemies. Hmm. I can hear. Ha ha ha.
Okay. Now, try to take him down in one slick move.
Kill and hide body. Okay.
Think you're ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun!
New quick hacks have been updated to your cyber deck. I can't save. Camera control. Okay. Now, can I do anything from here, or I'm just looking? I'll hold F and aim at one of the guards. Okay. Well, yeah, I did that. Detonate grenade, insufficient RAM available. Breach protocol. What happened? To update the ice pack daemon, you must recreate its code sequence by selecting characters in the code matrix. Sequence required to upload. So, does this mean the characters you select will be visible in the buffer, I see. So I need to find 55, 55, BD, and 55. Oh, not that 55, another 55. I can't choose the same one. Wait. Select 55. The code matrix. If you hear a beeping, disregard it. This is my computer. Selecting a character from the active row. Okay, so the same row, got it, and then... And then I need another 55, but I can't... Oh, it's there! Oh.
Now, detonate the grenade.
Oh, it's ready. And it killed both of them.
See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders. In true Militech fashion. Under my wise command, you're a real champ. Take your spot on the podium.
I had to turn my brain on, not off.
Not too shabby. Militech's algorithms put you on a decent run. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Before you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances.
Stealth.
Right. So first, let's shape up those stealth skills.
Tag all the guards. With this, I'm guessing? They're all robots. I mean, kill all the guards. What do you mean tag? Oh, to tag a target. That's tagging? Doing that? Or mouse wheel, you mean? Enemies are unaware of your presence will continue their routine, blah blah blah. So basically just standing around.
Well.
Yeah, we're doing this. Find cover.
Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight.
The exit's there.
Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that.
I can't go behind this thing.
Thank you.
Oh, he's moving. I can't kill this guy? That guy saw me. I failed.
No worries. Try again.
No, I wanted to leave. It's this guy who's the real problem. He oversees a lot.
Find cover, quick! Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight.
So now I can take this guy down, maybe.
Stealthy
now.
Oh,
crap.
Almost, almost. Again, from the top.
So what's the right... What's the path? I don't think I'm supposed to kill anybody.
Find cover, quick.
That's unavoidable.
Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight.
Maybe this guy won't turn.
Nova, well done. On to the next area.
That's all I need to do, okay. I figured once I stood here, it was too late. They'd all see me. Security systems, turrets, and surveillance cameras, right.
Now the same thing, only with the camera.
Hostile cameras have orange. This is, I guess that's orange? It looks red to me. They do not register noise. So this is like, I can't hack this. In other words. And I'm supposed to hit that?
Back to your training, recruit.
What? I'm taking too long?
No worries. Try again.
Well, it moved. It was only focusing there, so maybe I just go right under it. Nope.
Almost. Almost. Again, from the top.
Well, I don't need to sneak either. Can I just... No. Can I jump over that?
Well, we doing this?
Yeah. If I stay far back enough, maybe? Oh yeah, I'm out of sight of it.
Nice work today. Just stand on the platform to exit the sim.
Oh, I'm done? I'm done?
Alright, some advanced combat techniques for dessert. Then we wrap this party up.
Okay.
Time to get down and dirty in close quarter combat. Take him down. But careful. Looks tough.
Do I have any shock things or fire? He's weak to that. Resistant to, I guess, poison. Fast attack.
Sightseeing?
Okay. Well, I didn't expect me. Oh, I thought this was a window. Enemies are a lot tougher than you.
Okay, that'll do. Now maybe we find someone closer to your weight class.
Oh, I did it? Oh, I thought then I had to fight him. Tap, okay. Okay, fast attack combo. I thought that was a combo. Wait a second. Oh, that's the combo, I guess. To charge a strong attack, then release. Alright. Hold it too long. Continuous attacking your attack enemy will drain your stamina. Blah 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 blah. A yellow bar. Oh, my stamina's low. Oh, is that what happened? Wait.
Let's the bump yellow things up from easy to normal.
That's a tiny.
This next fool can block your attacks.
Oh, you mean I want it? Alright. He can block. Fast attacks will not damage. Only strong attacks. Okay. Oh. Did I? It's starting me over. I don't know if that means I'm, like, failing or I'm succeeding and it's giving me a different thing to do.
The old bit coming up now. Blocking blows instead of dealing them.
I'll block instead of dealing. Okay. Stamina cost. Oh, when you are hit while blocking, blocking stance will break. Okay. Block two strong attacks. I'm gonna rarely be fighting like this, guys, if I ever, I can even prevent it. Am I supposed to be attacking? I didn't even mean to do that. Come on, hit me! Me. Am I supposed to be hitting him now too? One, I blocked one out of two strong attacks. You gonna come on up with one? That was one. Hit me. Stop trying to hit me and hit me. Ah, I would have been blocked, but he actually missed me. I didn't actually block that, did I? I kind of did some kind of move. Two blocked. Now what? Just before getting hit. Oh, that's what I've been doing, a counter blow. I've been blocking just before getting hit. Counter enemy attack 2 times. I think that's what I did in the previous battle.
Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counter punch.
Oh, I could have... What do I do for the counter? That one, right?
Yeah.
That's what I did. I'm supposed to hold the other button, I think. Too soon. There we go. Double tap.
Ooh, I like that. V, wanna see this fool punch in air next? Don't let him land anything.
3 enemy attacks. I already did one. Okay. That's easy. Use all the techniques you've learned so far.
You've done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. I can teach you no more. This is the part where you face your final test.
Done?
Move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword.
Oh. Cool. Katana. Okay. Blocking. Weapon training. I like it says on there.
Now show me what you've learned.
Well, it's easier with a katana. Defeat them however you choose. A range of weapons and a cyber deck. Okay. They're shooting through the wall. How do I change to my gun? Ah. There's another over there. There's a pause with, him. Can I do with the cyberware? Or? I don't really see much. Thank you.
Good stuff. Looks like you're cruising already. Hop on the platform.
Yeah, the melee attacks are the hardest, I think. And sneaking is tricky.
Good luck, V.
Thanks. Guess I'm out.